The cells in your body have molecular machines that require energy, and a molecule called ATP is the primary energy source. To make ATP, cells have their own built-in power plant called the F1F0 ATP synthase. Anchored in the inner mitochondrial membrane, the ATP synthase is divided into the F0 domain embedded in the membrane and the F1 domain in the mitochondrial matrix. We focus first on the F1 domain, where ATP is synthesized. There are three alpha subunits shown in light pink and three beta subunits shown in dark pink. The alpha and beta subunits are tightly packed around a rotating central stalk. The peripheral stalk extends from the membrane to the top of the F1 domain and anchors the alpha and beta subunits so they do not rotate with the central stalk. Interactions with the rotating central stalk cause conformational changes in the alpha and beta subunits, which we can see here from the ribbon view of a beta subunit. During one complete central stalk rotation, beta subunits shift between three distinct conformations, each corresponding to a key step in the ATP synthesis reaction, which we can view in the active site. ADP enters the active site when the alpha and beta subunit atoms are in a favorable orientation. A host of beta chain amino acids and water molecules stabilizes the adenine group within the active site. Ribose similarly interacts with synthase atoms via hydrogen bonding. Diphosphate coordination requires a magnesium ion and several more hydrogen bonds. Once ADP and inorganic phosphate are appropriately positioned, a planar transition state is transiently formed and then resolved to yield an ATP molecule. The subsequent conformational change of the ATPase breaks the hydrogen bonds that stabilize ATP, leading to its dissociation from the active site. Conformational changes caused by central stalk rotation drive ATP synthesis in the F1 domain, but it is the F0 domain that powers this rotation in the first place. The F0 domain consists of both the C ring, shown in orange, and the A subunit, shown here as a faded shape that best illustrates its function. Each of the nine C subunits in the C ring has a proton binding site, but proton exchange only occurs at those positions indicated with arrows. Since there are far more protons in the inner membrane space than in the matrix, the rightmost subunit is more likely to be proton bound than the leftmost subunit. Further, the A subunit prevents the middle two positions from being proton bound. Thus, leftward turns are prohibited, and rightward turns are allowed. In this animation, we have learned about the F1F0 ATP synthase, a highly conserved molecular power plant providing energy to the vast majority of chemical reactions in organisms ranging from bacteria to humans.